Revenues are the amounts reported from the sale of goods and services in the normal course of business. So, for a shoe retailer, revenue is recorded as the price of the shoes sold to a customer. Revenue less adjustments for estimated returns and allowances is known as net revenue. Expenses are the amounts incurred to generate revenue. It includes cost of goods sold, the direct costs attributable to the production of the goods. Depreciation expenses, the reduction in long-term assets value recorded during the period. The amount of interest paid to debt holders during the period. And the amount of taxes recorded during the period. What we've described so far are considered core operations of a company. Companies can make money outside their core operations. For example, a retailer may have unused warehouse space that is rented out for some side income. This revenue is classified under other income, and any expenses made outside of core operations is regarded as other expenses. The income statement also includes economic gains and losses through investments. Gains and losses may also result from ordinary business activities. Taking the example of the unused warehouse, if the company decides to sell it off, the difference between the sales price and the book value is reported as a gain or loss on the income statement. Summarizing, net income is equal to revenues minus expenses plus other income minus other expense plus gains minus losses. If a firm has a controlling interest in a subsidiary, the entire net earnings of the subsidiary is reported in the income statement of the parent. In cases where there are minority shareholders in the subsidiary, this portion of the net income should not be attributed to the parent. This portion of the subsidiary's earnings is known as the minority interest. It should be subtracted from the income statement of the parent.
You're watching an excerpt from our comprehensive animation library. For more videos like these, head on down to prepnuggets.com. At Prep Nuggets, let us do the hard work for you.